New tonight, two local schools once again dealing with students bringing edibles to school. The Mays School District, one of them saying that Tuesday a student ate an edible at Mays South. EMS had to take that student to the hospital. Here in Wichita, the district confirming three kids at Stuckey Middle School ate edibles brought from home. The students went home ill but did not go to the hospital. Wichita police are now investigating and the students could face disciplinary action.